Super up. And what brings you here, Lord Sharma?
Why would you do that? Abhishek has led his job. Who can hear you from the moment you want?
My natural disposition, or did you forget?
To be a selfish brave. Yes, I mean. Perhaps he needs me. Please be serious. We're insane one way or the other. was obedient and disciplined. Only goddamn thing I know was to do. Look solid! The road ahead was fucking clear! I was following your buttons. Hold on. That was you. See, I could never do what I wanted. I could never be what I wanted. I'm not like you. I'm not like you, sir. I'm just... You just couldn't choose love. Have you ever been happy? Like really happy?
I was. But then you made a choice, didn't you?
Instead, if you wanted to, I just called her, you know.
No, don't bother. Don't bother. I mean, she needs a rest. I believe securing the future of mankind is hard work for the babies.
So
is what I would do.
You would have had those bodies. Always alone. There's never any life. It's fucking empty all the time. Once they want to tell the truth. It's not because I'm gay, because my parents are a bunch of assholes and my fucking friends are as blasted as the fake.
Robert.
It's because for someone, for anyone to feel whole, they need to feel something, right? Why do you think I'm high half the time? Okay, all the time. It's not to forget them, to pretend that I'm better than the rest of them. To medicate myself with a bunch of shit that's happened to me, it's because what is happening to me now. The world refuses to look at me, chooses to be blind to everything. I have to lie every single day, I have to fucking fake every single moment. I can't take a breath, but I feel like a fraud, Raul. I'm suffocating, I'm fucking breathless, Raul.